It's near the surface. I've just actually seen the lead. It's up in the water. I think we've got it.
It takes 7 people to heave this huge beast onto its front into a position where we can measure it. At around 6 feet across and roughly 400 pounds, this female stingray is the largest fish I've ever caught from a river. Then, as I'm still trying to comprehend this strange giant, an extraordinary spectacle.
So we've just got the fish into where the scientific team is. And literally, as we sort of pulled it in the net, it's actually given birth to 2 live young.